you earn $1,000 per month, so you have to work nearly 84 years to sell $1 million. But this number is without subtracting any taxes or any expenses that you have to pay over 84 years. And let's not forget about the inflation that would reduce the values of that $1 million of purchasing. And the reality is that on the salary of $1,000, you can only be a millionaire at the old age by living frugally, and most of that precious resource known as time have flipped through your finger. You traded all the time for money, and it wasn't even a substantial amount either. And then you ask yourself, what is the difference from you and the truth about winning wealth? And what that make them so rich and make them so different? The reality is that the wealthy individual, they know the equation of making money. They have a way of understanding how money works, and you never know. We all were born in different stages and different positions. Some were born in developed countries, and especially in a wealthy family, that they don't need to care about money. They can do whatever that they want, buying a sport car, purchasing an expensive car, living in the mansion. But unfortunately, some were born in the poor family that always struggling about money, living a life so miserable, and most importantly, they don't even have an opportunity to go to school. Lack of knowledge, financial literacy, that is called unfair advantages. Then you will say, I'm from poor family, I don't have connection, I am not smart enough, that's why I won't be rich. But if I told you 65% of billionaires that control a half of global wealth are cell-make, Elon Musk cell-make billionaire, Warren Buffett cell-make billionaire, Jack Ma born in poverty, Jeff Bezos cell-make billionaire. And then how do they make it? Do they know the equation of making money, or there is a science of building wealth behind those ultra wealthy people? Well, the answer is J. There is the other side of coin that you never been told or touched by school or people around you. You will understand there is a side to the coin that you not being shown. What is the truth? Wealthy people know that you don't. The truth is that your equation is all wrong. Here is the two dimensions that you've been taught by school and people around you. Money equals salary earned from a job. Working for someone not the ways of getting rich. Not even you've been worked for company for a long time. Every company will fire you and will hire new worker and young employee than you, because every company will get more benefit of hiring young employee instead of paying more money on the old employee. So how you can get rich is when you get more salary and the company decide to fire you. We all have one precious resource called time. When it's gone, it's no way of getting back. You're probably wondering, how can you become rich, pay off your mortgage, driving your dream sport car, living in a mansion, traveling around the world? Just dream, nothing more and nothing less. But I warn you, the road is complicated, it filled with struggle, it full of up and down, and it extremely difficult that school system and society haven't told you yet. Are you still with me? Are you ready to break those secrets? Financial literacy is playing so important role of building wealth. So what the hell is financial literacy? Well, financial literacy is the possession of set of skills and the knowledge that allow an individual to make informed and effective decisions with all of their financial resources. School has never taught you about money, about how money works, or even how to get rich. School just teach you how to work, how to become a great employee. So you probably wondering that how can you learn about money, about finance? Well, in this social media world now, every knowledge, skill are providing completely free, or you can learn about money by reading books, and there are thousands of books on this topic. Do you know that richest 1% own half of world wealth? There are 2,755 billionaires worldwide in 2021. There are 56.1 million millionaires globally, and 88% of all millionaires are self-made. The world gets new millionaires in every 21 seconds, and new one billionaire every single day. Listen carefully. Stop being the best, be the first, and stop chasing money. Chasing a problem and find a solution to those problems, then make a business around it. If you want $1 million, solve $1 million problem. Want $1 billion, figure out how to solve $1 billion problem. The best way and extremely powerful of making you a billionaire from zero is by innovation and from invention that provide to solve people problem in their every single day life. Being a billionaire may seem like a great goal, but unfortunately for many of us, it's just a dream. Billionaires increase their wealth by using certain mental skill and technique. Some become billionaires thanks to their economic and educational advantages, while others become billionaires through the rational decision they make and the right choices they make. Billionaires use one of many mentors to invent, invest, innovate, and become an entrepreneur. You can become a billionaire by using one of these four mentors used by billionaires. Please remember that this cannot happen overnight. It needs a lot of hard work, skill, knowledge, and many other things. Inventing is a difficult road, but if you have set your mind to focus to create, manufacturing, and market a product that people need, you can become a billionaire. Successful invention don't have to be complex or high-tech. Innovation is the art of analyzing the market around you and finding creative way to improve existing product or services. Successful innovators identify the real needs of customers and understanding their demand pattern. They respond to those needs with a better, smarter, and more effective product or service. One of the best examples is Steve Jobs. He had innovated iPhone completely different from a regular press the button phone, replaced by the new iPhone completely pressed by screen. And another best example is Elon Musk, who innovated Tesla, run by electricity. So you have to have a clear vision and mission of innovating. Always listen to the market around you. Listen carefully on the problem people face. Market are people around you, your friend, your family, and your society. Market don't care about your passion. And most importantly, your solution needs to be managed the measure of people. Automation and scalability also play an important role of scaling your business. The purpose of building well is not about working hard, it's about working smart. You have to make your money making machine and running virtually and automated without you take care of it. Bill Gates, Warren Buffett, Jeff Bezos, Mark Zuckerberg are all entrepreneurs. All of them build incredibly successful businesses. They also build a business capable of scaling. You can't open a corner coffee shop and hope to become incredibly wealthy. You need to scale that business, like branching out or and owning a number of different locations. You can't just open a small bicycle shop in your hometown. You need to open a number of locations and build by for a mainstream or open an online store that become a major player in the industry. The only way to become incredibly wealthy is to start your own business, one capable of scaling to significant size. That's it, of course. If you want to get rich, there's nothing wrong with opening a corner coffee shop and making a living doing something that you love. If that makes you happy, that's awesome. There's nothing wrong with opening a bike shop in your hometown and making a living serving a community of local riders. If that makes you happy, that's awesome, that's a great job. But if you want to become incredibly wealthy, however you choose to define it, then you will need to start a business that is capable of scaling. Otherwise, your upside will always be capped and your downside will always be unlimited. Every billionaire, or even the rich people, they don't put all their money in the bank and they don't put all their assets in one basket. It's really dangerous of getting lost all of that asset. So how they do with that crazy amount of money? Well, they invest that money in stock, in real estate, or the other investment that also make them more money while they sleep. Warren Buffett is a self-made billionaire and is famous for his smart investment and simple method. It takes a little bit money to invest and the right perspective to understand which investments are wise and which investments are bad, because you may face loss. If you follow in the footsteps of billionaire investor like Buffett, you can find the right path for you. Then you might ask, how can you become rich through investing with a little bit money? Well, you can. Everyone can do that. But the first you have to learn about investing more clearly, reading book more about the investing. And first investment you have to make is investing in yourself. Learn a new skill and never stop learning. Successful people, they never stop learning. Don't think you know everything. Thinking that you have nothing to learn will destroy your potential. You have to be curious and open-minded. And more importantly, when it comes to investing, don't try to rich quick. And don't be so greedy. Real success takes time, even take years to reach that goal. Think long term and be positive. The meaning of life is not about money. It's all about how you really satisfy the process of your life. Money is just a piece of paper or the number on the screen in your bank account. Having a lot of money, being wealthy, is not guarantee your happiness. Money doesn't mean will make you happy. The real purpose of life is about being financial free. Don't need to care about money ever again. Doing something that you really passionate about, traveling around the world, spending time with people, that you love, and more importantly, you completely had to achieve your mission that is truly satisfying and can bring the benefit back to your society. Successful people, they don't put money as their main purpose of achieving their goal, but their mission and their vision are about doing something that they love. They never work for money, but they work for solve the world problem. They striving to innovate and making a business to solve people problem. That's why they are paid proportion to their pursued value. Their work has bring value to society.